Now, it's ironic we come here full circle. And a brother who's been with me in this journey for a long time, Yerach Miel, sent me something. And it blew me away. And this happened no sooner, really not too long ago, after I got back from the Passover, where it talks about the Most High delivering our people with the first Passover, coming out of Egypt into the land of Canaan. So he sent me this, and it blows me away. Understanding that region, where we've been, what we were talking about in Scripture, and mind you, we only knew that land and what was over there by our faith and belief in Scripture. I wasn't born in the Middle East. Neither were you. So our familiarity came from us believing in the Bible itself. And what's over there confirmed the Bible is real. Okay. He sends me something because there's a lot of talk of, well, how is it that our people are going to be able to get in certain areas when things break down, knowing that they will soon, NATO will soon come against our people in Africa and demonize them and call them terrorists and all that and destroy villages. When the scriptures say, well, guess what? The scriptures tell you that we're going to be fleeing and the Most High is going to make highways so we can get to certain areas. And then, here's the climax. Yerach Miel, thank you. He sent me a video that said, you know, Middle Eastern news. Sign up today, Newsbeat Social, Newsbeat World, bridge to be built across the Red Sea. They're going to build a bridge that's going to go from one side of Egypt over in the side of Saudi Arabia. Right? So I'm looking at this, and we both were just laughing, because most people were wondering, well, how is this going to happen? How are people going to funnel? Yeah, the Most High says he's going to smite the sea seven ways, but the same spirit the Most High put on those families that are ruined in the east, the same spirit he put on them to put a gate around that area of Sinai where we were and can't be touched by either side, is the same spirit the Most High put on them to build a bridge. Now, I want you to examine something here. Full circle. A lot of you don't even understand what we've been through. And, I mean, I can give you stories for days to verify that the Most High is with us. Near the tongue of Egypt, near Haggadah, Sharm el-Sheikh, where the tongue of Egypt is. I've been.